and convinces her that it's good for her artistic process. Was he beating her or was it sexual? Sexual for him, not so much for her. She was legitimately crying her fucking eyes out, screaming and wailing. Because he even says, like, get ready, I'm going to hurt you. And then just starts beating her with the hairbrush, making her relive the childhood trauma.